knows? We got word from Olentangy Schools that Berlin High School, and only Berlin High School, is closed today due to a power outage. All other schools will go on as scheduled, as well as the after-school activities at Berlin High School. They will go on as scheduled as well. But if you are a Berlin Bear, you're not going to school this morning.
Which is not necessarily the worst thing for kids.
No, it's not.
A little break once they start back
to
school,
Bob. They just got back and they're already getting the day off.
You're in high school. You need that extra break.